Together with her younger sister, Crystal McKellar, she began acting at a young age in her mother's dance studio. In 1982, the family moved to Los Angeles, and a few years later she appeared in her first commercial. A few guest appearances in The Twilight Zone, 1985, was followed by her breakthrough in The Wonder Years, 1988. She has had good grades in math and French. In her spare time, she likes to go skiing, swimming, and surfing.